Join the students of Christ for the Nations as they freely express their love for God in Breath of Heaven.
Yeah. lift up your voice to your heavenly Father. Praise you, Lord. Bless you, Lord God. How many of you know that you are people of destiny, called out of darkness into His marvelous light?
For such a time as this, to the one who bought our freedom and covered all our sin, we will run, lifting up the banner of His righteousness. We have come into the kingdom for such a Your Son, and for making us holy through the power of Your blood. And it's amazing that Your light can shine through us. So such a time as this, we give thanks to Your Father for giving us Your Son and for making us holy through the power of Your blood.
Your freedom. The Word of God says that we are no longer bound to sin, but from this point on we are bound to righteousness. He has given you freedom. He has given you liberty. Jesus, we celebrate.
Jesus, celebrate Your victory. Jesus, we revel in Your love. Jesus, we rejoice You set us free. Jesus, Your death has brought us life. Oh, Jesus, we celebrate Your victory. Jesus, subject to the open slavery. So we're rejoicing in God's victory. Our hearts are responding to His love. Jesus, we celebrate Your victory. Jesus, we revel in Your love. Jesus, set us free. Jesus, Your death.
welcome with me Miss Anna Jean Price.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Lift up your voice singing hallelujah. Oh, bless you, Lord. From all nations, we come and we proclaim hallelujah. Thankful for his grace, for his goodness, for the life that flows from the throne of God. This grace is mine, this glory earthbound, heaven sent, this plan divine. This life that breaks my night, the Spirit of God, heaven falls like a dove to my heart.
To my heart.
is what we live our lives for.
The power and the glory of your name, the name of the Lord, the Son of God.
The power and the glory. Those who have been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb, we cry out,
the power and the glory of your name. The power and the glory of your name. The name of the Lord,
the Son of God.
us has been crying out for rain. Our spirits have been thirsty, Lord. Send your rain. Send your rain. Send your rain. If you're thirsty for the presence of the Lord, then lift up your voice. Send your rain. Send your rain. Oh yes. Send your rain. Send your rain. Have you been dry? If your heart has been crying out for the presence of the Lord, lift up your voice and say to the Lord, oh, send your rain, send your rain, yes, send your rain, send your rain, send your rain. The river of the Lord, the river of God is flowing. Send your rain. The river of God is flowing. There is healing in the river. Healing in the river.
Send your rain.
Send your rain. Send your rain. We your people. We your people. Send your rain. Our soul hungry for your presence, Lord. This world is crying out for something that's real. And your presence is real. Your presence is real, Lord. Touch your people. Breath of heaven. Breath of heaven. Fill your people. Came in here tonight and you were thirsty. You came expecting the river of God to flow in your life, to touch you in a fresh way. You knew you needed an encounter with God. I want you to lift your hands where you are right now.
Send your rain.
Lord, send your rain. We're going to take some time right now. The Spirit of God is going to begin to minister to some of you even right now.
Let your wind blow, Lord. Let your wind blow through this place. Let your wind blow. Let your wind blow. Oh,
To It was about 4 months ago. I was in my office, and a lot of times I'll go over early to pray. And as I was just seeking the Lord and praying, suddenly there was a melody that started to come into my heart. And I just started to sing, "Lord, I am amazed." And the presence of the Lord overwhelmed me. And this beautiful, awesome presence of the Lord filled the room. It was right after that my wife called, and she was panicky, and she said, "Kevin, rush home quick." And I ran home, and my son Kevin that you see here had fallen over and cut his head open. So I rushed home, and he was bleeding, and I put my hand on his head, And he looked up at me and he said, "Daddy, I knew you'd always be here." And so we rushed him to the emergency room. And in the emergency room, with my hand on his head, the words to this song just started to flow from the Heavenly Father. Out of my amazement at the love the Father shows me and the love he gives me for my son, and a small taste of what he feels for us every time I look at him.
Tonight we serve a God who is King of kings and Lord of lords, creator of all that we see. But he has time for us. As we sang that, "I am amazed," some of you thought, "Well, my dad didn't care for me like that. He was out there making money, or he wasn't there at all, or he didn't have time." Tonight we serve a God who has time. We can come before him. Just like with my little baby, nothing gives me more joy. If he's happy for me, he just holds up against me. If he's sad, he can just hold up against me. There's nothing I want more in this world than to have my baby close to me. And that's how our Heavenly Father feels tonight about every one of us. So as we sing this next song, let's come before. He may be the King of Kings, the Creator of all that is, but He has time for each and every one of us.
Come before the King.
Thank you.
welcome with me a dear friend and brother, Dennis Jernigan.
We've been singing a lot tonight about freedom. Jesus came to set us free. We can always stand to be a little more free, though. Is he worth living for? Let me ask you this. Is he worth dying for? Yes, that's the truth. The older I get, the closer I get to being with Jesus, the more I know that's the truth. Whether I live, whether I die, I'm the Lord's. May all your dreams come true as you seek to follow the Lord. I encourage you, brothers and sisters, this is no small thing that the Lord has called you to do, to take his word to the world. You need to see yourself as a historical figure in a historical time. And God has the grace for each one of us to face whatever he has called us to do. And we can do that with gladness, with boldness, with joy, through hard times, through good times, through rain, through times of dryness. He is all in all. He is good. He is worth living for, worth dying for. It's an honor and a privilege for me to be here tonight. You have blessed me more than you know. Kevin and I are going to sing this together.
When I first knew you, and first love's fire burned hot within me, there was not anything you could ask of me I would not do for you. But soon my love had grown cold, and I could not see how far I'd drifted from you. When I first knew you, and freedom came like new life in me, I knew I tasted what I'd been looking for the moment love broke through. So don't let me ever forget what I found in you when you made my heart brand new. If the love is worth living for, then love is worth dying for. It means freedom, walking in freedom, every day a little more free. If the love is worth living for, then love is worth dying for. It means freedom, walking in freedom, deeper in intimacy.
Remembering my life before you, hopeless and empty and lonely deep inside, no other love satisfied. They promised me the world, but really they used me up. Now I know passion, the kind of love most satisfying, the kind of love that laid down his very life and shared redeeming blood. Jesus, your love for me is a burning fire, and you are my heart's desire. If the love is worth living,
satisfy my soul like you. Who on earth could comfort me and love me like you?
Living water rain. The program you have just viewed is a production of CFN Music. Christ for the Nations Institute has been a leader in praise and worship for over 25 years. Now God is doing a new work in the praise and worship ministry at CFNI, and we want you and your family to experience what He is doing today. If you are interested in receiving our free product catalog, or if you would like to place an order, write CFN Music or call 1-800-GOD-SONG. Christ for the Nations Institute is academic training and equipping with a proven record of spiritual excellence. So whether your personal life's mission is in the marketplace, in church leadership, or on the foreign fields of the world, CFNI can be your place to find your part in God's plan. To find out more about Christ for the Nations Institute, phone our toll-free number today, 1-800-477-CFNI, or write Post Office Box 769000, Dallas, Texas, 75376-9000.
God is raising up an army of young people who are hungry for reality and praise and worship. As this army is trained to worship in spirit and in truth, Jesus will be exalted, the kingdom of darkness will be plundered, and the nations of the world will be shaken for His glory. To prepare this army of radically saved young people, CFN Music has produced Shake the Nations, an anointed music production designed to usher young people into the presence of God. Order your copy of Shake the Nations from CFN Music today and experience what God is doing in youth praise and worship.